Respected father, brothers, sisters, teachers, and all my dear friends, I, Lakshya Chaudhary of class 7, is going to recite a short story of two friends. Once upon a time, there were two friends named Raman and Tarun. Raman was from wealthy family, whereas Tarun was from poor family. Despite their difference in their status, they lived with each other and were the best friends. As the time went by, they both grew up and were busy with their own life and didn't get time to spend with each other. One day, Tarun got very ill. He was suggested bed rest by the doctor. And when Raman got this sad news, he went to Tarun's house and talked much, but not stayed there for long, and gave him money that was in his pocket. And then Tarun felt very sad of this Raman's bad behavior. Then Tarun got well by the time and worked hard to return Raman's money. And then one day he went to Raman's house and returned his money. After returning his money, some days passed, and then he got the sad news that Raman was ill and was suggested the bed rest. Then Tarun left his all important works and went to Raman's house and stayed by his side and took care of his friend. After some days, when Raman got well, Tarun went to his house back again. And after some days, Raman went to Tarun's house. He asked sorry to Tarun and said, "Sorry, my friend. I felt very guilty because when you was ill, I gave you money, and when I was ill,